Hello, today I would like to learn on how to use revision history on Google Docs. You can use this to revert back to a previous version of the document. First, click on File, then go to See Revision History, click on it. You can see a list of it. Click an older version. Click on Restore Distribution button, then click the Restore button.